deals it. Thank you, Bell. Back for Santa. Tough pass to handle. He finds Myers. Myers holds. Centers. They score! May have gone off a Blue Jacket. Raffle was there as well. And the Flyers are up 3-0. Another deflection, but it finds its way into the net.
And it's all about the chip and chase game. The Flyers have taken a page out of the Blue Jackets playbook in this one. Really good puck movement, spreading out the defensive players on the Columbus Blue Jackets, and then the right idea, get it to the net. Looks like Dubois might have got a stick on that. Andrew Peak was also in the area. It's a pass attempt by Myers, and it's a good fortunate bounce as the Flyers pick up yet another goal by getting it towards the net. And that was a pass. Not sure, maybe Bunneman got a piece of it. Both players in front of the net. Peak already.